Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today let's open box a brand new OMEN 17 from HP. HP redesigned the OMEN 17 this year, which is more similar with the OMEN 15. We know the OMEN 15 is a very good mid-level laptop, so let's see if OMEN 17 can do a better job as a high-end laptop. Here is the configuration of this laptop. The CPU is using the new Intel's H45 i7 processor with 8 cores and 16 threads. This is the first time we saw Intel's 10nm processor in a laptop platform. GPU is using Nvidia's RTX 3070 with a maximum power 140 watts. Another big improvement is the screen. This year, HP upgrades the screen to a 17-inch 2K resolution, 165Hz refresh rate panel with a very good color accuracy. The keyboard is another perspective to make this laptop special. It is one of the only two manufacturers using mechanical switch besides Alienware. HP calls this as an optical switch. The price of this laptop is around $1,800. Okay, let's get started. Let's open the box. Some papers, warranty, and the manual. Let's get the machine out. Another sticker with the protection bag. Here we go. A huge air vent at the back side of the machine. The thickness is normal. Let's see what else in the box. Wow, a huge adapter. It's the largest laptop adapter I have seen before. The size is almost a Mac Mini. Here is everything we got out of the box. Let's take a look at this beautiful machine. This laptop has two USB ports and one small air vent on the right. I personally don't like this vent location very well, since the hot air might make me uncomfortable when using a mouse. Most of the ports are located at the left side. It has one Thunderbolt port, which is benefit from the Intel platform. But it doesn't support PD charger, which means you cannot use a third-party gallium nitride charger to charge it. The SD card slot is convenient for photo and video editor. For the backside, a large air vent crosses the whole machine. In the bottom side, half of the area is covered by the vent, which can help the thermal dissipation. Let's see how heavy it is. Around 2.9 kilogram. It's a heavy machine, but considering it is a 17-inch laptop, I think the weight is acceptable. Hey, we see this large adapter again. It is around 1.1 kilogram, pretty heavy. So combined with the laptop, the total travel weight will be around 4 kilogram. It's time to turn on the laptop now. Similar with the OMEN 15, the hinge is still a little bit soft, which makes the screen not very stable. This design language is same to OMEN 15, just everything get bigger. The power button is still adjacent with the function keys. It will take some time to get use of it. This RGB keyboard is using mechanical switch, except the function keys. I feel a little bit disappointed about the layout, since it doesn't come with a small keyboard. The click sound of this keyboard is good, let me show you. I will include the long-term feeling of this keyboard in next full review. Okay, we are in the system now. The first place I will go is the command center. Let's see what can we get here. This is for system load. This is the HP CPU voltage offset. We can adjust that later. This is network, keyboard lightning, this system mode change, graphic card switch. Let's change it to discrete graphic card. This will need a reboot of the machine. After the reboot, it works now. Another special function of the OMEN series laptop is the CPU voltage offset. This function can force the CPU working at a lower voltage to share more power to the GPU. The system can automatically detect the offset value without much impact of the CPU performance. After a couple of times system reboot, we got 0.04 volts voltage offset for the CPU. We are all set. The only test I did so far is the mining performance. The laptop can give 51.5 with the default setting. I will share the updated mining performance with training in next full review video. Let's take a look the inside of the laptop. The PCB board looks clean and no many flywires. It has some thermal pads and shielding with the bottom cover. There are three thermal pads and two fans for the cooling system. The GPU side has one more air vent compared with the CPU side for higher thermal pressure. The laptop has a very good flexibility to upgrade the components. It has two SSD slots available, and both of the dual channel memory is upgradable. It has a 6 cells 83 kWh battery. There is two speakers at the front. We will review the sound quality in next video. The factory installed SSD is on the right slot. Let's add one more SSD on the empty slot. I'm using a Samsung 980 series 1TB SSD. That's all my initial impression of this OMEN 17. It's time to have a summary. We can see HP is having a great effort to make this laptop having a flagship configuration but with acceptable price, especially during this year's chip shortage. This laptop has a solid build quality both inside and outside. The only concern I'm having is about the adapter weight. If HP can make it support PD charger like what Lenovo did, then this gaming laptop could fit more people's demand. I would have a full review of this laptop in my next video. Thanks for watching. See you next time.